on the race to London.
Extraordinary. It's five winners, off that forehand wing already for Shapovalov, and all of them can't have been far off about 90 to 100 miles an hour.
Yeah, this was a ripper. 92. Sweet timing.